Hello?
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 Yes, hello there. I'm looking for a Mrs. Manson, please.
Mrs. Manson speaking.
Is that Mrs. Manson?
Aye.
Yes, hello there. It's Mr. Brocklebank from Edinburgh District Council.
Uh-huh.
We were just wondering why you hadn't responded to the letters about the parking.
About the parking? How did they get any letters about the parking?
We wrote to you a couple of times with regards to the neighbour two doors along and the caravan that they wish to park at the front of your house. We responded to this.
Well, I never got any letters, I can assure you that.
Well, Mrs. Manson, we wrote to you on three occasions.
And I'm supposed to let a van sit at the front of my door?
Because you haven't responded, that is what's happening come Monday.
Well, I can assure you I have had no letters from the corporation about any caravan.
But I have it here. I have these letters. I have the copies of the letters here.
Well, the only letter that I've ever had when the new neighbours moved in was about an extension. That's the only letter that I got, and that was away last year.
No. I'm telling you, we wrote to you on a number of occasions.
No, I'm not happy about this at all.
I've met your kind before, Mrs. Manson.
You've met my kind before?
That's just what I'm saying.
What do you mean you've met my kind before?
You've just completely ignored the letters.
Look, I didn't deliberately not choose to get back to you. I've already explained to you that I did not receive any letters about a caravan.
Mrs. Manson, all you had to do is to pick up the phone.
Pick up what phone?
My number is at the top of the page.
I haven't received any letters. Do you not get that through? You mean I have not received any letters from you about anything about a caravan parking at my door?
Or even drop us a line.
But how the hell could I drop you a line if I knew nothing about it until you phoned me the night?
We had the meeting.
I never got any invite to a f***ing meeting.
Mrs. Manson.
No, didn't you? Now, Mrs. Manson, me.
There were no objections raised.
No, because I never knew nothing about it. I'm sick of telling you. I'm repeating myself over and over and over.
I'm sick of telling you. I'm repeating myself over and over.
You keep on saying that you've got letters. I can assure you I have never received any letters in this house.
Mrs. Manson.
About...
Can you hear these letters here?
I can hear you rattling paper. Can you hear me rattling?
You could have emailed me.
How am I going to email you?
With a computer.
With a computer? Do I have a computer?
I don't know.
Well, I'm glad you have me.
Well, Mrs. Manson, you've only got yourself to blame.
Oh, green. Hello?
No, did you just tell me to piss off?
Look, I am in the middle of having a shower here, and I have repeatedly told you it's okay because I've been going to a lawyer of you all, okay?
Well, Mrs. Manson, I have my PA beside me just now.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to put you on hold. I'll be with you in 2 seconds. Hold on. Hello, Leslie. I've got this silly old bat on the phone just now.
Who are you calling a silly old bat?
Hello?
Who are you calling a silly old bat?
I was talking to my PA there. I'm sorry about that, Mrs. Manson.
And how did you get my number anyway?
I got it from William Manson, your husband, because he listens to the Real Radio Breakfast Show. And he suggested I gave you one of my famous wind-up phone calls.
Then you tell him to take a flying f***ing leap. And I'll get him back.
That's my girl. Revenge is sweet.
Oh, and I'll tell you, he doesn't know me. May have been married for all these years, but he doesn't ken me.